Okay, silly me here. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so they've pretty much, I don't know, suspended my account. So I'm on, I am already out from email. This is really getting bad. But so I'm leaving this I eventually I'll try to keep the video vlogging here at this particular I made that cute little GoDaddy to the Zebra.com point here. But I'll move it somewhere else, I guess. But yikes. What a drag. And so I went through everything with like this IAM they have, and it's called Inactive Account Manager. Okay, now they've put the stipulation, like let's say you die or you're inactive. You haven't signed on to your account. What happens, over the time frame, is they delete your data. They delete your data. So whoever put this law in was, I'm just going to say, a complete idiot, because what they're doing is they're deleting everything that has been published during that person's lifetime or during that account's lifetime. So they're deleting very good data. Could be from scientists, all kinds of information all around the world they're deleting. So it's almost like those persons and their lives were completely negligible, and who needed them? Why were they born? Why were they born? Why were they here on this digital interface if they were just going to be deleted as soon as they die, or as soon as they do not have access any longer to their account because, well, there's been unusual activity? Well, fine, you can all say unusual activity till you're blue in the face, but what happens in my situation and in other people's situations is you just now are deleting my words. You're deleting my words. So by deleting my words, you're saying I cannot succeed further into the future. You're saying that my allowable lifetime is only as I live the breath now in wake and shut it down in death. After that, there is no longer a remembrance of who I am. That's what you're all saying. That's what Google is saying. Now, this could be when we talk about a digital catastrophe, it is a digital catastrophe because I can take it personally, or I can say, well, oh my goodness, this is going to affect everybody. And you can say, but I have children and they'll look after my site, they'll look after my website forever. Huh? Well, think again. Maybe they just lose your passwords. Maybe they're not interested. Maybe they didn't get the right key in time. All of these things are becoming more and more hectic. So your little lifetime, which you thought was something that could be published, something that could be used, for subsequent generations, I mean, it's just a little tiny bit of data. They're just intent on deleting. So I'm not thrilled at this because I've put a lot of scientific data out here that can be useful. Useful, hello, for the future. Okay, so, and if that's just my little smidgen, imagine all the others and their little smidgens put together. So what is going on here? Is this an anarchy brought to you by Google themselves? Because if Google is intent upon destroying the digital publishings of all of their bloggers throughout their lifetimes, if that is their intent, that's an anarchy. Because that's destroying the past. Do you understand? By destroying the past, by destroying their creations, by destroying their authorships, by destroying everything they've written, that is an anarchy. Because that time, those people and what they created were absolutely pivotal in the time frame, specific. And we're talking the time frame specific 1990s for me right now is the 2016. Okay, so you're essentially deleting my run-up, my build, my input, and all others in my age group also, you know, as soon as we're out of here, because we just can't, you know, we don't have, you know, all day to look at a blog or whatever. It's just supposed to stay there. You know, it's a published, gosh dang bunch of words, and it's supposed to stay there. Do you understand that those published words are supposed to stay there? I don't care if they come up with digital inheritance plans. Not every one of you had children. That should not be going on, anything digital inheritance. That's just stupidity, and it's not necessary. There was no reason ever to shut down any of these sites. Okay, I understand there's garbage, but there's a lot of good. Okay. So, I don't know, it's just a disaster. This is a digital disaster. It's a catastrophe. It's like a war. And I will say it again. It's like when a war happens, and they go into your little area of the world, and they just take away all of your information. Because that's what you'll be doing. You'll be taking away all of the information of my generation. You're going to be deleting us. I don't think that's appropriate. I don't think that's appropriate to say that we were never supposed to have been born. That we have no value to continue further into the future in other people's minds. That's abhorrent behavior brought to you by Google, and I don't know what to say aside from by their digital assassinations of my age group and older. They deserve lawsuits. Lots and lots of lawsuits. I hate that word. And I don't know why I have to be the one saying it. Anyway. Yeah, atrocity. Absolute atrocity. Because even a corporation, you can say, well, that corporation, they have all of their things online or whatever. Well, maybe they do. Maybe they had stored their things in their little Google whatever for people to see. Well, the corporation falls. It goes belly up. It's no longer. So now what happens? Oh my gosh, we just lost how hydrogen proponent propeller ships work or something. We just lost it because we just lost it. You know, all of these things, it's like, why? You know, it's just this devaluation all the time. And I'm like, well, this is an attack. This is an anarchy brought to you by Google themselves. It's an anarchy brought to you by them. So they can come up with all the pretty little IAMs they want and give you, oh, look, you get 18 months until you hang yourself. Well, don't hang yourselves, folks. They're doing this to everybody. Every single one of you. You drop out of this picture. These little words, you're not able to actually even have a digital book online. Nothing. Kindle is an atrocity also. That is another one. That's a fail. Everything is a fail. As long as you're dead, as long as you're inactive, we don't want you. So, I don't care if you're Robert Frost himself. Just, that's what they're saying. Your words were for only this time and not for anything in the future. Just awful. I don't even have enough. Oh my gosh, think about this. So what was the point? What was the point for any of us? What was the point for any of us to even look at this machine, even stare at this machine for 1 minute, if it's just all going to be deleted, and go, ooh, hopefully your little children can come up with the same or similar ideas. Hopefully. Well, I don't think they are. I just don't think they are. You cannot take one time in history and expect your little children to come up with it. Your little children to figure it all out. You cannot. This is not all about, oh, this is how we knit this little swatch, this little blanket, this particular knitting methodology. This is not about that. Yeah, each new generation can bring it out there and go, look, I have my new knitting methodology, everybody. And this one also, and this one also. Each new generation can just keep up with their knitting tutorials. But I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about real data. Just being, it's just going to be destroyed. How dare you? How dare you? God damn you. You don't deserve. You do not deserve your global dominance. You do not deserve any of it. You do not deserve any of your gosh dang, whatever you call it, your stock being relegated so high. You don't deserve any of that. God dang it. You deserve to be put in prison. The Google people right now deserve to be put in prison for instating that agenda, that absolute kill to digital publishing. When they offered something for free that it doesn't cost them any money at all, at nothing, it doesn't cost them any money at all to put it out there and leave it. They're just being jerks. And they're killing our generation and everything we've said and spoken. They're just being goddamn jerks. Anyway, I'll put this on my website as long as it's up there, all right?